We're also following some breaking news. A large police scene outside of this Jacksonville seafood restaurant after one person was taken to the hospital after a fight. It happened at Hook and Catch Seafood and Chicken at Main Street and East 27th. The sheriff's office says an officer drove by and saw the fight happening. The victim was said to have some severe lacerations and taken to the hospital to be treated.